when we talk about role of education in nation building or role of education in life or whatsoever, many questions are there. In last few years, what has happened? That we have started looking at the things very myopically. We say innovation, we say entrepreneurship, we say skill development, we say research, that's all. And recently, a slogan has been given, RISE, RISE India, where they say research, innovation, skill development, and entrepreneurship. But when we look at the newspapers, even today when I was looking at the newspaper, the front headline was that 73% of the wealth of this country is with 1% of the people. I believe here also education has to play a role. Equal distribution of wealth is also equally important, and here also education has to play a role. The second news is about expression, right, freedom of speech, and then there is a controversy about a movie, Intolerance is coming. I believe the role of education is to accept the ideas, even without accepting them, to give a hearing, to become a good listener to. That is also equally important for nation building. We are a country, big country, of 1.3 billion people around. We understand we need energy, we need food, we need a lot of things. Employment, we need economy, we need money. But beyond that, we need good human beings. So what is the role of education to make people good human beings? Hamare yahan shastron mein kaha gaya manurbhava. सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट है शिक्षा का जो सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट कार्य है वो है मनुष्य बनना. दैट इज इक्वली इम्पॉर्टेंट विच नीड्स टू बी डिस्कस्ड. आई वॉज हैविंग ए डिस्कशन फ्यू डेज बैक, लाइक 3 days back आई वॉज इन कोचीन टू इनॉग्रेट ए नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑन नेचुरोपैथी. And I was surprised that these traditional medicines, be it Ayurveda, naturopathy, yoga, Siddha, Yunani, the world is accepting it. But the state of Kerala, they are not. They decided that no college, no institution of naturopathy should be opened here. I was surprised. I was telling ki Kerala is known for all these things, and there is no institution. So that also needs to be discussed, that equal distribution of opportunities. And all those things are required. Then yesterday we were talking about STEM. Ki today we are talking about everything, lekin hum STEM ke baat hi nahi kar rahe hain. I said instead of STEM, we should have STEAM. I wanted to add one A in that, STEAM, agriculture. I wish today that discussion will also be there. All institution like representation is here, majorly from private institution, including myself. We are talking about management education, engineering education, law, this, that, all those things. But A, that big A, is also required to be discussed. And I believe and hope that all these interactions today, what will happen today, they will discuss all these important issues also. I congratulate One Man Army Manish for all his efforts. I'm thankful to the organization for organizing this thing. And I welcome everybody to make this conclave successful by having a dialogue. It should not be a monologue, generally it happens. Let it be a dialogue, and let all of us listen to the panels, ask questions, raise queries, and take from here some more wisdom. Thank you very much.